Alright, I'm using my thin tip. I've already scored this side. And we're going to do this side right here and complete them together. See that when I burn it, I usually have a tendency to hold the pen like this rather than straight down, just so it burns the outer edge of the interlace. So that one goes under here. So that one goes to there, so. Here. There. So we've got the thin part done on each side. It's going to look really cool when it opens up. Alright. Next segment, we're going to get the thicker pen.